How did the opportunity of entering Mrs. South Africa come about?
For me, Lona, it was really personal. 3 years ago, I lost my mom to cancer, and that broke my heart. It was so heavy, and I just wanted to be part of something that meant something.